I was very comfortable with that.
It was just their dance, just that. You're so sick.
Thank you. Enjoy the rest of your life together. We'll all be together.
Hello, Janine and Dan. Janine, you look absolutely gorgeous. Dan, you look very handsome. All the kids look beautiful. And I hope you stay together for the rest of your lives. And we'll all stay together. Bye, have a good
Enjoy the rest of your life together. We'll all be together.
Hello, Janine and Dan. Janine, you look absolutely gorgeous.
Dominic told him, take your fucking clothes off because I know you're wired. You're fucking undercover. So the guy said to Dominic, take off your clothes and then I'll take off mine. So Dominic got naked. The guy still didn't do it. He took the guy, beat up the whole fucking bar, threw somebody through the fucking front window of Joe's bar. My Uncle Sally was so fucking mad. Oh. You have no idea how mad he was. But we weren't together then. In any case, this guy's a fucking mental case. Gets naked in the bar, throws the beating the whole bar up.
That's what happened when you met me, right?
What?
That's what happened when you met me, right?
Were you naked?
Yeah.
No, you were.
Yes, I was.
Where were you?
Remember you kept trying to get in the bathroom? You were like, MJ, let me see what my daughter's working with.
Did I do that? No, wait. So, did I do that? No, so anyway, now I said to myself, oh my God, maybe I like him. I'm not really sure. But anyway, I know I didn't like the father anymore because I said, I cannot take getting beat up no more. I'm done. And then a couple of times, my brother, Lewis, tried to kill him. You know, the father, he came down my house a couple of times with a gun to his head. Keep fucking with my sister. And you know who used to save his life? Dominic. Give me the fucking gun. He ain't worth it. Blah, blah, blah. Oh my God, he's gonna get killed. It was crazy. It was a crazy time. You didn't fuck around with nobody's sister, but, you know, I had a black eye. My brother Lewis, how'd you get the fucking black eye? I said, the baby threw the fucking car at me. Yeah, okay. He threw the car at you. How many fucking times did kids 20 pounds threw a fucking car and gave you a black eye? This is my hair. What do you mean you like me with straight hair? This is my regular hair. Blown dry. Not even blown dry. Dry air dries this fucking... It's like chink hair. Anyway. Then I said, he says to me, Dom, you got to get rid of the guy. If you want to, you know, stay with me, you got to get rid of the guy. Scratching my head. It was like January, almost February. I was like, oh my God, how am I going to do this? Oh my God, what am I going to do? So I said to him, to John, the father, you got to get out. He's like, I got to get out. What are you talking about? I got to get out. You got to get out. I'm done. I'm over you. I'm done. He didn't want to hear it. I locked the door. I flung his clothes out the fucking door. He said, what about my furniture? You want your furniture? Your fucking kids are living on the furniture. What do you mean? No, if you're leaving me, I'm taking my furniture, this, that, and the third. Okay, he takes the furniture. Sending me flowers, roses. My brother Steven's calling me. What are you doing? You got to get married. The guy wants to marry you, meaning the father. You got two kids. You can't do this, blah, 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 this, that, and the third. I'm like, the fucking guy beats the shit out of me. What are you talking about? So I'm laying in bed one night. I said to Dominic, fuck this, move in. Move in. It was like, by this time, it was like February. I think it was like around Valentine's Day. I'm getting a dozen roses from the father. Whatever. What happened?
Mom, where's my medicine?
What medicine?
The amoxicillin.
Right there.
What? It keeps moving.
So.
Dude, this thing keeps falling out.
We're laying in bed all right, night.
I'll get you another one.
What? So we're laying in bed one night, me and Dom. Not through John out, Dom moved in. We aren't mad at this point. I hear knocking at the door like 5 o'clock in the morning. Phone's ringing, door's knocking. I'm like, what the fuck is going on in here? So Dom gets out of the bed, he answers the door. It's my uncle and his friend, Frankie Marbury. Cracks Dominic.
You know how to make banana nut bread?
How to make a how to what?
Banana nut bread.
What do we make it?
Do you know how to make banana nut bread?
No, but Aunt Donna does. You want me to tell her to make it?
Okay, you want Aunt Donna to make it?
No.
What do you want us to make?
Is he making out with the baby?
No, I'm trying to keep the new baby.
Oh! Wait, is he making out?
Throwing it out.
I mean...
This girl's got a problem.
Yeah, she's going to get in that fucking... You're going to get beat up! Stop drinking! So he said, you gotta marry my niece. What are your intentions? My intentions are nothing but good.
Yeah, you were my message at the same time.
He goes, Janine, you wanna marry this bum? I say, I can't. I'm not tomorrow. I gotta go to the dentist. Meanwhile, poor guy's in the fucking hallway getting cracked. That's the story. The next day we had to go, well, the next day was a Saturday, but that Monday, which was actually the 18th, it was Dominic's birthday, March 18th, we had to go down to City Hall and get the wedding, you know, the marriage license, and then you had to wait on 24 hours, so we waited till March 20th to get married, and we did, and we really had, where's Dominic from the fucking library, he was hot as fuck, and we got married. And 29 years later, here I am. Sally Dogs. Exactly. Crack them. Ask them. Oh, your birthday is the 18th? We were together. We went on a date in December. So, December. We weren't really together December. So, January, February, March. 3 months almost. 3 months. We were. And 29 years later, here we are. Don't ask me where he is. Show Dom. Dom? Are you still on that conference call? You fat bitch. After a month. It's good. Some people say it can't ever work. Bullshit. It worked for me. And I have 12 minutes remaining. And I want to tell you, stay safe.